Hello, my name is Yuma Uesaka. I'm a clarinetist, saxophonist, and an improviser-composer based in New York City. The piece you're about to hear, entitled Duel, Duel, is a solo clarinet piece that I developed during the pandemic. This piece is an exploration and also an extrapolation of the ideas that naturally gravitate towards my clarinet improvisation. So I'm really looking forward to hear Vasko, who's also a prolific improviser, see what he does with it. I actually haven't heard the audio yet, so I'm very much looking forward to it, and I hope you are too. Thank you, either or ensemble, for selecting this piece, and I hope you all enjoy. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Jacob TV. I composed a Farewell Feathered Friends a year ago at the beginning of the pandemic. I decided to write a protest song because the situation with birds is very serious, both in North America and over here in Europe. We have lost about 35% of our birds in the last 3 or 4 decades because of climate change, because of agriculture, etc. And so I decided to pick 5 birds for this piece, birds that are endangered. They're not extinct yet, but they could be. And these 5 birds are slender-billed curlew, red-knobbed coot, lesser white-fronted goose, the white-faced storm petrel, and the yellow-breasted bunting. I'm so happy that Margaret Lancaster, my first and best ambassador of my music in the United States, is performing this over there. And good luck, Margaret, and thank you for having my music over there. Thank you. Bye-bye.
My name is Irene Tanuwidjaja from Jakarta, Indonesia. First off, I would like to thank Either Or Ensemble for including me in this program and Vasko Dukovski for performing my piece real soon to you all. Beforehand, I would like to explain a bit about my piece entitled Stocks for Bass Clarinet. This piece derives from the Indonesia's Stock Exchange Composite Index from the past 5 years, from 2015 to 2020, depicting the growth and massive collapse due to COVID-19 outbreak. The graph itself represents the tension that fluctuates throughout this piece. I hope you all will like it. Thank you and enjoy.
Thank you. My name is Juraj Kojš, and I am a Slovakian-American composer and artist living in Miami, Florida. You are about to experience the Foyer, a segment from the Apartment of Earthly Delight composed for and with my longtime collaborator and fellow Artphibian par excellence Margaret Lancaster at the onset of pandemic in April 2020. The piece mediates pandemic music and art making in a small New York City apartment, considering 9 spaces and situations as ground for Artphibian exploration. Enjoy and consider joining us for an episode. Cheers!
Now, and this track will be the tom rim, so it's the bass drum and the tom toms. I'm gonna start with bass. I'm
trying to give you a
bass
drive
flute for bass drum. I'm recording it in 2 different positions.
Thank you.
Thank you.